Passover from death to life. The church invites her members dispersed throughout the world to gather in vigil and prayer. For this is the Passover of the Lord, in which by hearing his word and celebrating his sacraments, we share in his victory over death. Let us pray. O God, through your Son, you have bestowed upon your people the brightness of your fire. Sanctify this new fire and grant that in this Paschal feast we may so burn with heavenly desires that with pure minds we may attain to the festival of everlasting life. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
I know. What did I tell you? Did I not warn you? Lord, help us. I can't get back to you.
Walk on the fire.
I mean, no. You can't. It's a big
problem.
Oh. I will have it recorded if you do. This is Dennis's. Benno, I swear.
The light of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
I guess you can call it the light.